Get ready. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Man, oh man, what a matchup. I got a feeling the universe will be talking about this for years.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Finally, we will have a home for that vacant championship title after this match.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Vicious shot to the lower back. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That'll put your lights out quick.
A piercing strike. Nearly driven through the mat. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
This could be all she wrote. He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Whoa, whoa!
We may have discovered his favorite move.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Stay down! Stay down! Off the top rope!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Oh, man, from the high rim district!
I wouldn't know what that's like. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
We know what's coming here.
Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners and new Mixed Martial Arts World Heavyweight Fighting.
What the?
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the...
I think business is about to pick up. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And I think he's begging him to bring it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?